I forgot to start the recording for that section. Here we go. Hello!
This is unprecedented. Unacceptable.
A hierarch is dead, Commander.
His murderer was within our grasp. If you had not withdrawn our phantoms...
Are you questioning my decision?
No, Holy One. I only wish to express my concern that the brutes...
Recommissioning the Guard was a radical step. But recent events have made it abundantly clear that the elites can no longer guarantee our safety.
No!
I shall relay your decision to the Council.
Do you know, Arbiter, the elites have threatened to resign, to quit the High Council, because of this exchange of hats?
We have always been your protectors.
These are trying times for all of us.
Even as the humans' annihilation filled us with satisfaction, the loss of one of the sacred rings racked our hearts with grief.
Putting aside our sorrow, we renewed our faith in the prophecy that other rings would be found, and see how our faith has been rewarded.
I like their fancy hats.
Halo, its divine wind will rush through the stars, propelling all who are worthy along the path to salvation.
Search for one who might unlock the secrets of the rings. An oracle.
I like how they have little ears that also
and
would
with
be
your
balls.
Help,
yeah.
Found it.
With appropriate humility, we plied the Oracle with questions, and it, with clarity and grace, has shown us the key.
You will journey to the surface of the ring and retrieve this sacred icon. With it, we shall fulfill our promise.
Salvation for all!
And begin the great journey.
Once the shield is down, head straight to the library. I do not wish to keep the Hierarchs waiting.
The human that killed the Prophet of Regret. Who was it?
Who do you think?
The demon is here?
Why? Looking for a little payback?
Retrieving the icon is my only concern.
Of course.
This game is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, so Halo 1 came out first for Mac. It was a Mac game. Oh, we're the elites again. Well...
Alright, so we're lizards again. Were we supposed to go down here?
We did.
Well, it didn't kill us, so it certainly seems like it. I say that and it kills us like
a meow.
Well, I don't like that button said activate prison.
Uh-oh. Sent me up.
Oh, I got the next one. Ow. Shit. Not piston. I thought it said prison. I misread.
You little silly goose.
Did what in a cup?
I keep forgetting that these guys are our friends now.
Oh yeah. Are you hiccuping or sneezing?
Oh no, I'm just saying.
Oh, that when you jump.
I'm just making noises as I jump.
Yeah, okay. That makes way more sense now. I was like, do I need to be saying bless you?
Give me this gun. Give me the gun. Oh, you son of a bitch.
No, I time. They're time.
Air breather.
I don't believe you. I think you did it to me.
It's a dead brute over here. Oh, there's a bunch of dead brutes.
I have this one.
Are you?
Gosh.
You already have one of those.
Oh, I thought it was the sniper. I want a sniper.
Two. Bam.
Power source orbiter. Overload the locks holding it in place. I have a feeling this is
trying to take us down. Oh, big time, look at that.
Yep.
Hey, we did it. That thing was big. Now that I'm looking at it.
Oh yeah. Doesn't matter. We're fucking big boys. Big boys with big guns. Where are we going now?
I don't know.
Oh.
Yeah.
One more, Arbiter.
Oh. Hit the button. There's a button. Frick
dingo. It was snowing!
Oh. That's not snow, it's ash. It's Kratos' family.
Fucking burned him up.
Yeah, he did. It was his own fault. What is happening to me right now? Oh, it's a flood.
Oh,
I'm out of ammo. No, leave me alone, I'm out of ammo. No! That'll work. Hey, welcome back.
Hello, it's me, the Bullfight. Hey, demons, it's me, your boy. Struggling to fight them. Oh, yeah, you said you did. Seems more important.
Oh, it's a BR.
And oh shit.
Did two pistols.
I'm dual wielding, baby.
Yeah, baby. This seems right. Ish.
It's open, so it's a good sign.
No. Oh no. Oh no.
There's a lot going on.
Got a shotgun, I think. I don't know. VR. One's a shotgun, they're terrifying. They'll just kick your whole ass. This way, maybe. Yeah. Activated that piston, maybe.
Oh shit.
That's pork chop, baby.
Alright. Activated the prison. Don't go this way. Suppressive fire!
Oh, I'm dead. Up to you to save the species.
Oh.
Armatus dead.
I'll take that shotgun back, thank you. I'm dead again.
I'm gonna funnel him here. The squid babies will reanimate the already dead flood. Where'd you all come from?
I did body.
Squish sound on him.
So what exactly is the flood again?
So the flood are like a hive mind. Like a hive mind parasite that just can takes over. Wow, that guy had a shotgun. Don't go that way. But yeah, they can take over any tissue, basically. Living tissue.
Gotcha.
And so the halos were made to kill the hive, or the flood. Not the hive, that's a different game.
Gotcha.
Different game with a similar plot. Yeah, it was. But the way to do that, the only way to kill them all, is to kill their food source. So, basically what the Halo Ring does is it kills every sentient life form in the galaxy. Because that's the only way to stop the Flood.
Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, I lost you again.
Oh no. I'm dead.
Oh no, I'm out of ammo on both my guns.
Run away!
And you boys got shotguns.
Mm-mm. I fell down here.
Sounds like something bad.
Piston. Get out of there! It's fucking scary down here. This big spooky.
We're supposed to be down there?
Yeah. Seems like it.
Oh. How did you get down?
There's a piston.
Okay, no, I figured that. Yeah, I was standing right next to it. Thinking about it.
I just stuck him and he ran at me. He did it again.
Patriots just signed Cam Newton.
Oh, wow. Oh, I'm dead. I'm rushing too much. We're getting to this piston. We're gonna get out of here. This is a bad scene.
This is a bad scene.
This ain't a scene, it's a goddamn arms race. Things are really useful against the Flood.
What'd you say?
It's real good. It's really useful against the Flood. Ow. I'm just gonna keep going. Negative, ma'am. They are not covenant. This ain't no ice cream social.
Right. Gonna go fast. Gonna go. Yes.
War is over.
It doesn't seem like it.
We won. Simmons here is in charge of confetti, and I get to drive the float.
This red versus blue.
Yeah, yeah. I did it wrong, but yes.
Music is haunting.
Yeah.
Fucking old mode.
Look at that skybox. That's still pretty good in our original. This is just a painting. Activate the prison. I'm just surfing. It's getting danker the further down we go. Ah. Oh, it's a bad guy. He had a rocket launcher. Assassinating them. Uh-oh.
lag problems.
Yeah. And so I was noticing it was also getting a little jittery. Hold this camp for reinforcements.
Alright, I think we're doing a good job holding the camp.
Oh, there's the checkpoint. Rah! Rah! Hey, reinforcements. Oh, cutscene. Oh!
Beautiful.
I was in another level.
Ah!